Through this video tutorial, you will grasp the method to repair Innolux LCD panels. The model number of this panel is V320BJ8-Q01 and its TCON board number is OS-2S94v-0. This panel is installed in Videocon, Infinix, BPL and many other brands of LCD TVs worldwide. Here is a Solarvision 32-inch LCD TV made in Bangladesh. Solarvision ke Banglai Surjo Darshan bola jete pare. Anyway, I am turning on this TV to show you its problem. Some area of the screen are showing a faint glow. There is no picture on the screen, no graphics. And sometimes, after turning on the TV, the graphics appear on the screen, then some vertical bar slowly come and the screen turns black. That's the problem with this TV. As always, I am trying to teach you something new. So, spend some time with me, I will explain nicely how to repair it. Dear friends, I am M.A. Mustafa from Ornate Pixels. Welcome you all to the LCD TV repair tutorial. First, we measure the power supply. Voltage in 12 volts is okay. VGA is LS 30 volts, very nice. VGL AA minus 7.5 volts, it is also okay. VDDAM 8.54 volts, nice. VCM or VCOM 7.3 volts, nice. VAA or AVDD about 18 volts, okay. So, we understand that the output voltage of the boost and buck converter are correct. So, keep watching this section carefully. It is logic level shifter IC. From this IC, 8 connections come on the left side of the panel. And the same 8 connections are connected to the right side of the panel through these 8 test points. So, to get a quick idea about the voltages of these test points, you can visit ornatepixels.com. The link is in the video description. Now, let's see how much voltage the test points will be. These are the 6 CKVs for the left side. And these two are blank left and STV left. See here, the voltages of 6 CKVs, blank and STV are given. 6 CKV voltage will be 1.54 volts and other two will be minus 12.47 volts. So, now we measure the voltages. CKV1, 3.85 volts, very bad. It will be 1.54 volts. CKV2, 4 volts. So sad. It will also be 1.54 volts. CKV3, CKV4, CKV5, CKV6. All CKV voltages are very high. So now, one side CKVs have to be cut. If you want to cut from the right side, then cut 6 CKVs here. Also, cut STV and blank from here. And if you want to cut from the left side, cut these 8 prints from here. So, now let's cut the prints. Dear friends, to get new video notifications, subscribe to this channel and press the bell button, then select all. Thank you so much.